All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
And then there's Daniel Bryan, who has never met an opponent he couldn't go toe-to-toe with.
Daniel Bryan might get outclassed on size or experience from time to time, but he'll never be top for pure desire to win. Oh, taken down. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Roundhouse kick.
Hard landing off the back suplex.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
Set up for the full leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
The Miz getting after it here.
No doubt he is a force of nature.
Big boot!
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
And he's heading back in.
Neckbreaker! Oh.
Sit out jawbreaker. Nailed it.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Kick by the Miz.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Oh man, Baron Corbin is in trouble now.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
Side rushing leg sweep.
That brings a rush of blood to the head.
Big boot. Wow, an A-list knee strike by The Miz.
Masterful execution by The Miz. That takes him down to the mat.
Kick by The Miz.
This is it. This is going to be it.
One of the best to ever do that move.
That's it. The Miz just ended this.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
That's why he's awesome.
He's amped up, that's for sure.
Look out, here we go.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And The Miz is your winner.
Here is your winner, the...